Lips. Your pink lips, your dark hair. You guys got a run follow you. Your pink lips, they will surround you. Your dark hair. Ah, my boy, you now do your pink lips.
Pink lips?
Anna, pink hair with a pink. Come. You mean you?
You have a pink lips, man.
All of them, they your dark hair. All this your beard, so all of them go long just now.
If you buy hair.
Me, I have bad hair.
You don't need this. I say if you do this, if you apply everything for this, your hair, so all this one, hair go full of them.
Yeah.
See, but you don't need this thing.
Shut up, it. See, I want to look good. I want girls to be kissing.
They go follow you. They must follow me. Your lips got a red, they pink.
Like, how much is it going to cost?
That's money, you know, that kind of 3,000 naira.
3,000 naira? Like, how many days is it going to take?
You say with days. I'm not going to reach 15 minutes for you when I'll do something for you. They talk about this. As they apply, they're not going to reach how many minutes. All your hair, they grow for them.
God has answered my prayer.
Yes.
God has answered my prayer.
Now just move enter us. Make me fix everything. Make you that man fix everything. Set up everything. Make your everything, your lips pink.
But you are willing to give me that gold.
Shut up. Come inside. Come
where they go, brother.
Are you sure this will work?
It will work now.
Now,
major waiting.
The measurement for the head shape now, the head size.
Don't cut my head though.
I don't want to cut you. Wait, let me measure you.
Yeah, Sheriff, turn on my microphone.
Come and wash the hair, it's already 15 minutes. Come and wash the hair.
My cat can bring water, make I wash the heads now.
If that be the case, I will give you the water. Is it not the water? I will give you the water. It's water now.
Forget Jesus!
Where is this man?
Jesus! Abolo!
Hey! Are you making me?
Look at the mirror!
Thank you for watching GD Comedy Skits. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Please. We love you. I'm pregnant.
Only just give them the love.
It's most
pregnant. The love.